So Allah seized him, Allah punished him, and made him an example for the after life, and for the former, the punishment that he suffered in the life of the world is drowning, and the punishment of the hereafter will be in the fire. It is also said that this means, Allah has punished him because of his former and latter pronouncements. His first pronouncement being, I do not know of any other God for you except me, and the second being, I am your Lord the Highest, and it is said that there is an interval of 40 years between the first and second pronouncements.
والنازعات غرقا والناشطات نشطا والسابحات سبحا فالسابقات سبقا فالمدبرات أمرا يوم ترجف الراجفة تتبعها الرادفة قلوب يومئذ واجفة أبصارها خاشعة يقولون أئنا لمردودون يقولون أئنا لمردودون في الحافرة أئذا كنا عظاما نخرة قالوا تلك إذا كرة خاسرة فإنما هي زجرة واحدة فإذا هم بالساهرة هل أتاك حديث موسى إذ ناداه ربه بالوادي المقدس طوى اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى فقل هل لك إلى أن تزكى وأهديك إلى ربك فتخشى فأراه الآية الكبرى فكذب وعصى ثم أدبر يسعى فحشر فنادى فقال أنا ربكم الأعلى فأخذه الله نكال الآخرة والأولى إن في ذلك لعبرة لمن يخشى.
Hath there come unto thee, O Muhammad, the history of Moses, the story of Moses? Meaning, the story of Moses has already come to you, and it is also said this means, the story of Moses has not yet come to you. How his Lord called him in the holy vale of Tuwa, the name of the valley, it was called so because it was traversed by so many prophets, it is also said, Tread, Ta, O Moses, with your feet on this valley because of its goodness and grace. Saying, Go thou, O Moses, unto Pharaoh. Lo! He hath rebelled, he is arrogant and too proud and has refused to believe in Allah.
أأنتم أشد خلقا أم السماء بناها رفع سمكها فسواها وأغطش ليلها وأخرج ضحاها والأرض بعد ذلك دحاها أخرج منها ماءها ومرعاها والجبال أرساها متاعا لكم ولأنعامكم فإذا جاءت الطامة الكبرى يوم يتذكر الإنسان ما سعى وبرزت الجحيم لمن يرى فأما من طغى وآثر الحياة الدنيا فإن الجحيم هي المأوى وأما من خاف مقام ربه ونهى النفس عن الهوى فإن الجنة هي المأوى يسألونك عن الساعة أيان مرساها فيما أنت من ذكراها إلى ربك منتهاها إنما أنت منذر من يخشاها كأنهم يوم يرونها لم يلبثوا إلا عشية أو ضحاها.
And say, Unto him hast thou, O Pharaoh, will, to grow, in grace, will become righteous, surrender and believe in Allah's divine oneness? Then I will guide thee, I will call you, to thy Lord and thou shalt fear, him, and therefore surrender to him. And he, Moses, showed him the tremendous token, the hand and the staff. But be denied, and said, this is not from Allah, and disobeyed, he refused the message. Then turned he away, from faith, and it is also said, from Moses, in haste, to his folk, and it is also said, to think what to do about Moses.